how many permutations of the elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 leave exactly one element fixed? Our strategy here is going to be to find the product of the number of ways to select one of the six elements to be fixed and the number of derangements of the remaining five elements using the principle of inclusion-exclusion. So to begin, there are six choose one ways to select one of the six elements to be fixed, and then we're going to multiply this by the number of derangements of the remaining five elements. To find the number of derangements of the remaining five elements, we start with the number of permutations of the remaining five elements, which is 5 factorial, and then we subtract the number of non-derangements with at least one element fixed, which is 5 choose 1 times 4 factorial. 5 choose 1 is the number of ways to select one of the five remaining elements to be fixed, and then we multiply by the number of permutations of the remaining four elements, which is 4 factorial. But this subtracts too much, and therefore we have to add back in the number of non-derangements in which at least two of the elements are fixed, which is 5 choose 2 times 3 factorial. 5 choose 2 is the number of ways of selecting two of the five elements to be fixed, and then times the number of permutations of the remaining three elements, which is 3 factorial. This adds too much, and therefore we have to subtract the number of non-derangements in which at least three of the elements are fixed, which gives us 5 choose 3 times 2 factorial. 5 choose 3 is number of ways of selecting three of the remaining five elements to be fixed, and 2 factorial is the number of permutations of the remaining two elements. This subtracts too much, and therefore we have to add in the number of non-derangements in which at least four of the elements are fixed, which is 5 choose 4 times 1 factorial. 5 choose 4 is the number of ways of selecting four of the five remaining elements to be fixed, and then 1 factorial is the number of ways we can permute the remaining element. And this adds too much, and therefore we subtract the number of non-derangements when all five elements are fixed, which is 5 choose 5 times 0 factorial. Now we go ahead and simplify, and we can see below we end up getting 6 times 44, which gives us 264 permutations of the original six elements that leave exactly one element fixed. I hope you found this helpful.